there is difference between dominion and stability. Dominion is a junior to stability. As there is difference between stability and establishment, the definition of stability has secureness in it, has security in it, has safety in it. But the definition of establishment does not have safety. That means you can be so established, and as you are so established, you crumble like that. The characteristics of establishment cannot check trial and temptation when it comes to this. But the only thing that can check the corrosiveness of danger is stability. Because stability, when possesses you, it has the ability to repel danger when it comes. So when possible, pour danger on you as a poison, stability returns. That danger becomes what? A weapon. The way you somebody can stop rain, the way you can shift rain, the same way people can send thunder to kill you. Come, this is not fictitious thing. It's real, man. You heard my story. They have sent one that to me before. Right there on the podium of crusade. Me, yeah. The thunder came from power. Enters under my feet. And when I lift my leg, very sharp white stone. When that stone enters into you, you will be as dark as this speaker. No matter what your color is, that is the striking of the tone. What makes stability to be what it is? It's a mystery. That is why danger, do not fear stability. They want to give trial in case it will work this time around. Stability, you cannot evade. Because stability does not have location. It is what you know is location that you invade. The stability does not have location, it cannot be invaded. And then you are too stabilized to be invaded. And by the ability that is located in the third heaven, the power that will make you to be above your enemy, and they will be right under your foot. Receive it now! Don't forget, the danger that is poor on your stability return to be a weapon. Don't forget, always remember, the danger that is poor on your stability returns to be a weapon. Don't forget, the danger that is poor on your stability returns to be a weapon. How does that do that? What happens? The danger returns to those that pour it on you. Because you are too stable for that danger to penetrate. Oh, you think if somebody, if a human being that is breathing in his nostril, open his mouth everywhere in the world and say, I am the guy